community, and that's why I got involved in everything.
In the 1948 year, 1947, the partition vote, 1948, and Israel becomes a state. That caused some problems for Mikveh Israel because of their philosophy of being American first. Do you remember discussions on the board or in the membership about how that impacted you, whether or not you should be supporting a resolution for statehood? Do you remember any of that, any discussion?
None at all. None at all.
Were there activities through the JEA that had to do with understanding the role of the Jewish people in Palestine?
I don't have any recollection of that at all.
No recollection.
I got married in 50 and I don't remember anything in the community that would disrupt. There was always a smooth relationship. There was never any, there was only one time I remember